got it.
Thank you.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I had made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Good night, Deputy.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel.
Good time,
Dutch
Deputy.
Out.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. We'll rebuild.
Thank you.
boots.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Damn! I'm gonna kill all you unbelievers!
Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! On the move! I got your back!
How is it that one child wants for nothing, while the child next door goes to bed hungry?
Thank you. will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head.
Take you seriously before, they sure do now. There's always next time.
John's people use a drug in all their rituals. They call it the Bliss.